A sudden frost, a numbing pain, and both my eyes begin to blur. A heavy hand, a silent nod, but I'm not listening to her. The clock is ticking, spinning, echoes in my brain. Can I leave? Can I re-enter? Can we start over again? You mind the gap, you hold the rail, hoping somehow to survive. You play it safe, you make the grade, and pray you make it out alive. But this morning I was living like a king, so unaware or even conscious of all the time I'm wasting. This stuff happens to people not like me. I have read it in the paper, I have watched it on the television screen. I've no scars, I'm not bleeding, is there a hemorrhage unseen? Am I dead, am I alive, or am I somewhere in between? Bills, you save the rest, still your life becomes a sin. You raise a glass to here and now, but don't look back to take it in. Where's the honeymoon you're promised at the start? Have I skipped a couple chapters? Did I fall or fall apart? Not alive or alone, not away or at home. On my feet out the door, am I standing? Am I falling through the floor? Not alive or alone, not away or at home. On my feet out the door, am I standing? Am I falling through the floor? Catch me, I'm falling, cause this isn't in the paper. It's not featured on the news. As I come round from this nightmare, I won't give in, no, I refuse.